Here's John for you. He's still happy. He was making